My survival tip would be to push yourselves outside of your comfort zone every day and enjoy the journey, because everything we learn with pleasure, we never forget.
Be patient and persevere.
We have standards, so work hard, study hard.
Grades do matter, especially in the first year, so don't slack off.
Make really good friends.
And I would like to give you the tip to be appreciative. Take time while you're walking to classes and think about three things that you're really happy about that's happening in your life now.
Read a book. Today a reader, tomorrow a leader.
Remember, do not be shy. Shine is dying.
Your body's healthy if your mind is healthy. Sleep, eat, study, and repeat.
Learn from your mistakes and your failure. So when you do fail and failure is inevitable, make sure that you get up, learn from that experience, and move forward and be the very best person you can be.
And our survival tip is...
Be on time!
AUS is all of us.
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 AUS is all of us.